That was a sane song by Tom. Pretty sane one. Actually, it's a bit sad because the words are pretty appropriate because losing you is just about what it is since it's the last show. And I think it's a great shame, actually. I've had a thoroughly good time. And as everyone says, really, you know, I'd like to thank Johnny Pearson in particular for his patience with me and all me foot stamping, and Stanley Dorfman and all the gents in the orchestra, and the ladies, Madeline, Maggie and Leslie, and Barbara, who was on some of them. If I've left anyone out, I'm very, very sorry. Thanks to everybody. He left you out. Oh, you're fine. It's me mum, actually, I think. Anyway, thank you very much indeed.
Closest I've ever felt to a song. I don't know why. It's sort of bittersweet song. And I think that's why I like it. It's really a nice song.
Rain today. think I'll kick it down the street. That's the way to treat a friend. Right before me, the signs are falling. Help the needy, but show them the way. Human kindness is overflowing, and I think it's gonna rain.
find it an effort to keep up appearances, because it takes so long. I'd rather be asleep. I'm really very hard to describe oneself anyway, because you don't see. I'm very short-sighted, as I said before. I'm constantly peering in mirrors, and people say, "My God, isn't she conceited?" And I'm actually not seeing anything. I mean, I can look in a mirror from here, and I can't see. You know, see how much eye black I've got, and I can't see that. I just know I've got a lot of eye black.
Just give love and never get love. You better let love depart. I know it's so, and yeah, I know I can't get you out of my heart. Took my love and now you're gone. Since I fell for you, oh, life brings such misery. Since I fell too sad.
Point of view of live audience, it's a sense of achievement, and makes me feel warm if I please people. But when it comes to choosing songs, in general, it's what I feel, and I hope that they're gonna like it.
Yeah.
Yeah, the only name I like that I've got is Catherine.
That's your real name?
It's one of them, yeah. It's Mary Isabel Catherine Bernadette O'Brien. It's a funny thing with my name. When I see it written or hear it spoken, it's, I feel disassociated. It's almost another person. But, not always. But sometimes when I look at the name or hear it, it's like the song we were talking about.
Yeah.
It's hard for me to associate myself with the song.
People get ready. There's a train coming. Don't need no ticket, you just get on board. All you need is faith to hear the diesel humming. Don't need no baggage, you just thank the Lord. The train to Jordan, picking up passengers, coast to coast. Faith is the key, open the door and bore them, for there's room for all amongst the love the most.
A nice warm feeling to be appreciated.
Yeah.
Sometimes people appreciate you or me or anyone in this particular business, and they like you for what you are and what you do and what you sing, and you might not think after a performance, say they come and sing, you were great, and I didn't think I was great, and it took me several years to learn that it's very important what they think and not quite so important what I think, because if it makes them happy, that's what I'm in it for, to make them happy.